Amazingly, the boy has escaped serious injury. But he has no idea how serious his situation is.
I remember the first sergeant walking over to the vehicle, and he leaned in there to talk to the child. He said, "Son, you know you're in bad trouble." And he looked back at the trooper, at the first sergeant, and said, "No, sir, I'm not either. I have my seatbelt on."